So great and lasting had been the war, and so long had been the scene of bloodshed and carnage, that the whole face of the land was covered with the bodies of the dead. And it came to pass, when Coriantumr had recovered of his wounds, he saw that there had been slain by the sword already nearly 2 million of his people. And he began to sorrow in his heart. Yea, there had been slain 2 millions of mighty men, and also their wives and their children. And his soul mourned. And it came to pass that he wrote an epistle unto Shiz, desiring that he would not come again to battle, but that he would take the kingdom and spare the lives of the people. But behold, the Spirit of the Lord had ceased striving with them, and Satan had full power over the hearts of the people. For they were given up unto the hardness of their hearts and the blindness of their minds, that they might be destroyed. Wherefore they went again to battle. They were drunk with anger. They contended in their might with their swords and with their shields. Sword, save it were Coriantumr and Shiz.
Ah!
now see what men become when the Spirit of the Lord withdraws and no longer strives with them.